Wait, what did you guys get for number 5?
Oh, it's simple. You take the denominator squared by 12,000, divided by the standard deviation, and you should get something about 44 quadrillion.
Oh, that was pretty easy.
I just did that whole thing in my head.
Man, I did not get this book.
That's because it's upside down, you goofball.
You guys are so ridiculous.
Andrew, what happened with you guys? You and the baseball team, what happened?
Yeah, the chess team said you took the atomic wedgie like a champ.
Oh, rumors. But they stole my towel and whipped me with it.
I heard you got thrown into a locker and got water balloons full of toilet water thrown at you.
Oh, that was my birthday the other week.
Well, the bell's gonna ring, so I'll see you guys at advanced physics or something.
Peace and prosper. Peace and prosper.
Hey, Cody, wait up. Hey, what's up, Tony?
Did you get your homework done?
No, I just want to go to the ball diamond and play baseball all day.
Forget about school.
Yeah, and that stupid Illinois history prayer project we have to do all day in Mr. Dimmer's class makes me want to go ninja spoon people all day.
Too bad the lunch lady's already yelled at you.
Yeah, I'm a senior. I do what I want.
True story.
Yeah, and we need to get a nerd to do that project for us.
Good idea.
All right, well, we might as well go to class. We're already late.
Yeah. No one's in here. I can take a quick shower.
I'm so excited for practice after school today.
I know, of course, that we're scrimmaging.
I hope we're on the same team.
No, that'd be good.
Apparently, there's someone running the straight there.
Hey, do you hear that? Somebody's in the shower.
Yeah, who is it?
That's Anderson. Let's get that nerd.
Did you think Mr. Dittmer's test yesterday was so hard?
No.
So since we're going to be in the same group for the Illinois History Fair, I just want you to know I'm going to take charge because we both know you won't and we don't need one of those boys to do it.
Yeah, okay.
I can't believe Sam, Jose, and Andrew are all in our group. They're just going to slow me down.
Uh-huh.
Well, see you later. Maybe you'll develop personality while I'm gone.
Bye.
Dude, sweet. You got the new iPhone?
Yeah, check this out.
Dude, let's film me using pickup lines on girls, and you can learn from it.
Okay.
You're not that smooth.
Watch this.
It's a good thing I have my library card because I'm checking you out.
You wish.
It's all good.
Hey, if you were a booger, I'd pick you first.
Hey, not to impress you, but
I'm Batman.
Hey, I'm not Elmo, but feel free to tickle me anytime.
Now is the time of year for us to do the Illinois History Fair.
Oh man!
Oh, okay, so it's not that bad.
Gavin, you're late.
Aren't you
Did
dead?
You die?
Guys, in fact, it's not really that bad at all. You're going to learn different how to do secondary sourcing versus primary sourcing. You're going to learn about things local, historical significance in the local area of Illinois. And we've been really successful in the past, and I expect you guys to be just as successful and get a lot of state superiors like we have. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of fun. I think, but overall, you'll enjoy it really good.
Mr. Denver, what are the topics we're supposed to research?
Well, since I told you about this 2 months ago, you were supposed to have your topics figured out already by now.
Yeah, I didn't do that.
You were also supposed to figure out who's going to be in your groups. Remember, you can have a group of 5?
Yeah, I didn't do that one either.
We did. We are going to research the Ably House.
The Ably House? How did you find out about the Ably House?
From my parents.
What is the Ably House?
It's an old house where somewhere around 150 years ago, a bunch of people were mysteriously and gruesomely murdered.
No way! What happened?
The house was originally the Bias family. Abigail and Garrett. They had 2 kids, a son and a daughter. And then they hired a nanny to move in.
I know where this is going.
Yeah, you would be correct. After the nanny moved in, the wife mysteriously died. The oldest son moved out west and was never seen from again.
So, 2 murders?
Possibly. People die all the time back then, and a lot of people did move out west.
But that doesn't sound really weird.
Yeah, and then after the wife dies, Garrett marries the nanny.
Oh!
Yeah.
That's my type of girl.
Then, later they hire a Swedish immigrant named Jacob Ably to be their hired man.
Then Garrett dies.
And Jacob Ably marries the nanny, Catherine, and they go on to have 3 more boys.
Now it's the Ably House, not the Bias House.
Is that it? Nope, nothing happens for at least 20 years. Those original 2 deaths of the wife and the son mysteriously leaving out west or never seen from again out west, those are explainable. But things start to change when Catherine commits suicide.
And Catherine committed suicide by hanging herself from a tree, the one out in front of the house.
The 3 boys, blaming their abusive father for it, take a gun and blow him away. Jacob Ably is the actual first murder that takes place at the Ably House.
Oh!
What happened?
The oldest boy confesses to it, probably to protect his 2 younger brothers. He goes to jail, and things have been quiet at the Ably House ever since. Well, not real quiet.
What do you mean?
Ever since then, it's been rumored to be haunted.
No way. How?
Well, the stories go that if you go visit the Ably House today, your car won't work, your cell phone quits working, you can see blood dripping from the stairs, and at night, supposedly, you can see Catherine Ably hanging from the tree.
That's so cool. Can we do that for our Illinois History Fair project?
No, it's our project.
No, you guys are supposed to come up with your own group.
How many people in a group?
The rules say you can have 5 people in your group.
Well, they have more than 5 in a group.
That's right, we need one of them in our group.
I hate to say it, but Gavin's right. One of you are going to have to be in the baseball boy group.
I'll do it.
Thanks, Ben. I appreciate it.
What do you want us to do for the topic, Mr. Dittmer?
Well, you know, the Apple River Fort's in Elizabeth. That shouldn't be too hard for you guys to do. Why don't you do that for your group?
That stupid fort. I mean, stupendous fort.
All right, guys. Let's go get started on some research.
So, Mr. Dittmer, back to the Ably House. What happened to the daughter of the Bias marriage?
You know, Shannon, I really don't know. I think she just disappears into history. Maybe you'll find out in your research.
Maybe.
You guys ready to go to the Ably House?
Heck yeah.
All right, let's go. Ready, let's do it.
Hey, is this thing on? Is it working?
Ah!
That's so immature.
Whatever.
Why am I in this group?
It's all good.
I'm the cameraman. Give me that.
Can't wait for this day to be over. Do you guys think those stories Mr. Dittmer told us were true?
No.
If you get too scared, I can hold your hand.
It's all good.
No, seriously, what do you guys think?
I watched Ghost Hunters the other day, and it freaked me out.
It'd be awesome if we actually found a ghost.
I hope Sam gets possessed.
let's go.
Here we are, at the Ably House, where so many murders took place.
Jose, why don't you say unsolved murders?
No, why don't you say unsolved gruesome murders?
Here we are at the Ably House, where numerous amounts of unsolved, gruesome murders took place.
All right, let's get inside.
Is that where Catherine Ably hanged herself?
It's all good, baby. I got you.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Over here, I found the basement.
Hey, let's go.
Looks creepy.
It's alright, I got you, baby.
Look at this picture. It looks really old.
I wonder if those people were murdered.
I wonder how old that mirror is. Come on, guys, let's get this going. Jose, do you know your lines?
Yeah, I know my lines.
Nick, are you ready to film?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
Here we are, in the basement of the Ably House, where supposedly some of the murders took place. Rumors have it that this house is haunted. Stories have passed through the years that saying that blood might drip through the stairs, a noose hangs from the tree outside, and some people lose cell phone reception.
I never heard about loss of reception. Oh my God, no cell reception.
Nope.
Mine are gone.
We're in a basement. We shouldn't have reception, right?
What's going on? I can't see anything.
Just calm down. No. Let me turn on the night vision.
Jesus.
I can't see anything.
What the? Does anyone else see that?
What is that?
What?
Jose, don't move.
Where's Shannon? Let's go look for her. Shannon, are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Can we go now?
Yeah, it's getting kind of stuffy in here. Let's get out of here.
Guys, I found her! Let's go!
Nick, what was on that camo? What were you talking about?
I swear I saw a ghost.
Whatever. I can't wait to look at it.
Hey guys, has your chest hair come in yet?
No.
I'm hoping that it does. Is it supposed to hurt or leave marks on your chest?
You guys are such girls.
One day you'll be men.
Ow!
Is it really supposed to?
No.
I don't know what this big red circle is on mine, and it hurts really bad.
You should really get that checked out.
What you looking at, nerd?
Nothing.
Okay.
Come on, loser. Tell us. I don't know. My chest hurts real bad. I just thought it was from my chest hair coming in.
Oh, look at Sam. He finally hit puberty in high school.
I wish those guys would do something nice for a change. Baseball players aren't even cool.
Yeah, don't forget to go to the Ably House tonight.
Yeah, I haven't forgot. Don't you have to get some additional shots?
Yeah, but he's coming with me.
Don't hit on her, she's mine.
No, she's kind of mean.
Guys, I might not be here tonight. I'm not feeling too good.
Well, I hope you feel better.
Thanks.
So when Black Hawk and his 200 warriors decide to storm the fort, and all hope seem lost.
Hey, what the heck are you guys doing back there?
Settle down, Ben. Let's just have a little fun.
We spent too much time videotaping our batting practice. There's no more videos.
I don't care about your batting practice. I want to get a good grade on this project.
I don't need any batting practice like you guys do.
Whatever, Spesh. You didn't do so hot in last night's game.
It was all coach's fault. Don't blame me.
Do you want me to show you a replay of what you did?
Yeah, I'll pitch to you.
That's not even close to what I looked like.
Who cares? Let's just do this project.
Guys, we have a slight problem.
Now what?
We spent too much time videotaping our batting practice. Now there's no more space on the camera.
No! Not good! I should have just done this project by myself!
Don't worry, Ben. You are doing this project on your own.
Uh-huh. Just put our names on it as well.
Oh, well.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, not much. I feel awful. My stomach hurts. I've been getting sick. I just don't feel right.
You should probably go home. No one else around here needs to get sick.
I'll just go to the nurse then. Thanks.
You don't have to be mean to me all the time.
No, I'm serious. You look awful.
I'm just tired.
Hey, has anything weird been happening with you guys?
What do you mean?
Well, I was in the locker room, and my chest started hurting, and I looked down, and there's a big red circle on it.
Did you hurt it in gym class?
No, it started hurting after we went to the Ably House.
I cut my neck shaving, and it won't stop bleeding.
I didn't want to say anything, but I've been having a hard time breathing ever since we got back from the Ably House.
I haven't had any problems. I've just been tired lately. I guess volleyball's wearing me out.
Well, why don't we ask Ben? He's pretty smart.
No, he'll just make fun of me for thinking I'm possessed.
No, he's not like this. Ben, come here.
Hey, guys. What's up?
Ben, do you think it's a little weird that Nick cut his neck shaving and it won't stop bleeding? I have a big red circle on my chest, and I don't know where it came from. Andrew's in the hospital, and somehow Jose fell off a cliff.
I'm not crazy, but I didn't want to tell anybody this. Something was there pushing Jose off the cliff.
What? Why didn't you tell us?
I don't want to ruin my reputation.
Something started at the Ably House.
I'm sure there's a reasonable explanation for all of this.
What do you think? Are you even paying attention?
Ben, please help us. You're our only hope.
I'll see what I can do.
Nick filmed something at the Ably House. Why don't you start there?
Let's go to Mr. Dimmer's and use the computers.
So there was something on tape from the Ably House you wanted to show me?
There was something. I don't know how to explain it. You just have to see it. Check this out. I'll blow it on the computer. Look what happens when I turn on the night vision.
What is that?
What?
Jose, don't move!
You see that?
Well, look, it disappears when the lights turn back on. Is your neck bleeding?
What the?
Wow, this is really strange. I'm gonna go do some more research. Witches.
Hey guys, let's go see if Ben's got our project done over there.
How's it going, Ben?
Get out of here.
Get our project done.
Okay,
yet,
Tony, let's go.
You guys talk to Ben at all? Because my chest is really starting to hurt.
And I'm losing a lot of blood.
I still can't breathe, right? Cheer.
Cheer.
Oh, look, here comes Ben.
Guys, I got it figured out. Everyone's suffering from how people were murdered back then. Jose fell off a cliff. Andrew got poisoned. Nick got his throat cut. You got shot.
And someone was hanged.
Well, what about Shannon?
She's possessed. She's causing it.
Well, what do we do?
You know that photograph? We have to get the spirit out of her and put it back in the photo.
Well, how do we do that?
In old days, they burned people at the stake.
I'm not getting burned at the stake again.
Maybe we have to use light somehow.
Sam, you're bleeding.
Well, let's get going.
A pulse, but just barely.
We need to hurry!
Alright, we need to find some type of artifact that you would use to track her with.
Well, I found this picture. Nick! He's bleeding really badly. We've got to hurry. Bennett's picture, they trapped her in here somehow. She was there and now she's not, so we have to get her back in there somehow.
How do we do that?
I don't know.
Oh no, breathe!
Time's up! Sooner we'll completely inhabit this body, then your friend will be gone forever.
I'm gonna stop you. Oh, great! No cell reception!
You're out.
How am I out?
You're out. He caught it right there.
That was clearly a home run.
It was clearly you're out.
Yeah, I agree.
How is it out?
He caught it. Okay, whatever. Let's bat again.
Hold on, I got a phone call. Somebody else hit. Hey, Ben.
Hey, Cody. You're never going to believe this, but...
What?
Strike one!
You serious?
Yeah, you guys need to come over here right away.
Yeah, we're not doing anything important. We'll come out. Hey guys, we gotta go. Ben's in trouble.
What's the problem? You're breaking my hitting time.
Something about an Ably House and the ghost?
Go.
Let's go.
Daddy!
Whose pumpkins were we hitting anyways?
Mr. Dimmer's.
Haha!
Ah! Thanks for coming, guys. There's some really bad stuff happening over there.
So there really is a ghost?
Yeah, all that stuff Mr. Dittmer told us, it's all true.
I don't think you're telling the truth. Don't lie to us.
Why would I ever lie?
So I guess we'll find out. So we'll get in guard, Ben. Let's go.
All right.
Here. Stop starting, guys.
Mr. Dittmer was right. I'm not going with you.
You gotta be kidding me. When we need you, you guys freak out and like little girls. I thought you guys were bullies, tough guys.
Fine, we'll go.
I'm not going out there without protection.
It's go time. Let's get serious, guys. Ben, what do we do?
All right, the spirit used to be trapped in this picture. We have to figure out how to get her back in here.
I got this.
Run! No, you idiots, we have to use the picture.
I got this.
No, you idiots.
Wits, let me finish. We have to use light somehow. Light is what scared the witches in the first place. And from what Nick showed me, if we used light on Shannon, the witch should be scared right out of her.
Like the cameras on our phone?
Yeah, the light on our phone should work.
Yeah, everyone get out your phones and start taking pictures.
What happened?
Let's go check on Bree and Sam outside.
Come on, Dave. Hey, sit down. We need to talk about your Illinois History Fair projects.
Yeah, about that, fail.
You guys had 4 months to do them and none of you finished them? What are your reasons for not finishing them?
It was my fault, Mr. Dicker. It's okay, it wasn't your fault. Thanks.
Just a bad case of senioritis.
Mr. Dittmer, I'm speaking for both groups, and we just didn't get them done.
Okay, I guess. I'm disappointed in you guys. I expected better. Ben, why don't you wait a second? I know you better than that. You're a good student, all right? There's got to be a reason why you didn't get this Illinois History Fair done. Was it the baseball boys?
No, they actually did really good.
Really? What happened?
When Bree's group started filming the Ably House, a bunch of weird things started happening.
What things?
Remember those stories he told us about the Ably House?
Yeah.
They're all true.
What?
Mr. Dittmer, you know me. I'm not lying. While we were there, we found blood on the stairs. We found a body hanging in a tree. We think the spirit of the missing daughter possessed Shannon and then tried to kill everyone.
Wow, I'm speechless. I've taught for many years, and I've heard a lot of excuses, but possession?
Yeah, remember Andrew and Jose? They got sick and then suddenly got better.
Yeah?
Yeah, they all started getting possessed. Sam, Bree, and Nick, they all started showing these symptoms like they did 150 years ago. Sam had this gunshot wound on his chest, like the same thing that happened to Jacob Ably. Yeah, it's like something came back and caused it.
And that something is what possessed Shannon?
Yeah, it was kind of like the Salem Witch Trials. Have you ever heard of the Salem Witch Trials?
Yeah, but Salem's pretty far from here. Are you sure?
Yeah, we think the essence, or the spirit of the witch, was trapped in the picture because back then they used the camera to trap the witch because they didn't like the light. So we kind of did the same thing, and we used the flashes on our cell phone cameras to trap the spirit back in the picture, and then we burned the picture afterwards.
You used the flashes on your cell phone? That's a good idea. I wonder if that has something to do with, like, why they burned witches at the stake, the light from the fire. Maybe it wasn't the fire, maybe it was the light that really hurt the witches.
I've been thinking, Mr. Dittmer, how did a Salem witch get out here to Illinois?
You know, I don't know, but back then, you know, literally millions of people were settling out west. It's not too hard to imagine a picture frame getting in someone's trunk or something and getting out here.
Yeah, that sounds plausible.
You know, I have a friend that I met at college that also teaches, and he's teaching in Massachusetts. Maybe I'll call him up, see if he's heard anything like this before.
You do believe me, don't you?
I don't know, Ben. I really don't know. So what you're telling me is that part of this story that the kids told me kind of makes sense to you? Yeah, well, yeah. Witches, you know, I've heard that witches possessed girls before. But can they hide their spirits in objects? Whoa, you've heard of them doing it in mirrors before. Well, this was a picture. It wasn't a mirror. Ooh,
Again?
Yeah.
Sorry. And what's the excuse today?
We're seniors.
My car broke down. Not really. Get going.
Okay, Mr. Bullets.
What the heck?
Spoon!
Let's go get Mr. Knauer.
New lines?
Yeah.
And action.
Is this thing on? Is it working?
That's so immature. What? Ooh. Dang it, I messed up.
Oh my, yeah, you sure did.
Start over.
Why am I in this group?
Priceless.
Start over.
Because you have.
She sure did.
I'm going to start
again. What are you doing?
Boo!
He's laying on the ground like he's dead. Do it again.
Oh my
God. Can I swim? Hey, are your parents beavers? Because damn! Oh, I would say God bless you, but it looks like he already did. Hey, feel my shirt. You know what it's made of?
No.
Boyfriend material. On a scale from America to North Korea, how free are you tonight? Did you eat Lucky Charms for breakfast this morning? Because you look magically delicious.
She's a witch!
Hey. Oh my God!
Oh God!
Get some! Get some!
That's horrible!
Great, what should I do now?
Guys, I got it all figured out.
I should probably call them. Oh, but I really don't want to.
I don't want to ruin my reputation.
Oh my god! He has a pulse, but just barely.
Oh no, breathe!
Where are they?
I'll see what I can do.
I'm gonna stop you.
There's some really bad stuff happening over there.
Oh, great! No cell reception!
Why would I ever lie?
Mr. Dittmer, you know me. I'm not lying.
Come on, pick up, pick up. Hey, Cody, you're never gonna believe this, but...
Possession?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, they all start getting possessed.
Yeah, it's like something came back and caused it.
Yeah, it was kind of like the Salem witch trials.
Yeah, that sounds plausible.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
No.
Gavin, you're late.
Aren't you
dead?
Did
you die?
It's go time.
Difference how to do secondary sourcing versus primary sourcing.
Do you guys think those stories Mr. Dittmer told us were true?
I cut my neck shaving and it won't stop bleeding.
I don't know what this big red circle is on mine, and it hurts really bad.
Stop messing around!
Jesus!
We need to hurry!
What happened to the daughter of the bias this marriage?
You know, Shannon, I really don't know. I think she just disappears into history. Maybe you'll find out in your research.
Maybe.
Time's up.
Do you guys think those stories Mr. Dittmer told us were true?
No.
If you get too scared, I can hold your hand.
Here we are at the Ably House, where numerous amounts of unsolved, gruesome murders took place.
Rumors have it that this house is haunted. Stories have passed through the years that saying that blood might drip through the stairs, a noose hangs from the tree outside, and some people lose cell phone reception.